Word of God says. Let's go down. The Word of God says, I will not have you to be ignorant, brethren, concerning those which are asleep, that you sorrow not as others without hope. For the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel, and with the trump of God, and the dead in Christ shall rise first. Then those of us which are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them to meet the Lord in the air, and so shall we ever be with the Lord. Wherefore, comfort one another with those words. So for as much as God is infinite love and wisdom, has permitted our dear sister Brenda Janice Gills to fall asleep in Christ, we do tenderly commit her body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust, in hope of a certain resurrection, when this body of our humiliation shall be transformed unto a glorious body. Then we can say in unison that God is able to subdue all things, even unto himself. May God bless us. May God keep us and guide us. So our heads are bowed, our eyes are closed. Mighty and merciful God, thank you so much for the life of Sister Brenda, better known as Ma Brenda. Thank you, Lord, for her service to you, her service to our family. Thank you, Lord, for the years that she lived on this side of life. You have been good to her. As we lay her final remains here, and with that resurrection morning, may we live with the eager hope and the anticipation that one day death itself shall die and we'll be reunited with our loved ones. Be the rest of the proceedings. Keep your people safe and covered. In the mighty name of Jesus we pray.